Hey folks, JP here. It's October 22nd, my sister's birthday. Happy birthday, Sean. And it's Friday, and it's about 10 a.m., I want to say. And we have a swarm in this steel beam right below me, okay? And we're right next to the river, and we're going to go ahead and remove them. There they are, folks. Little tiny swarm. There they are. Give them a new home. I see them starting to move a little bit in there. I always give them a push though. They start to move. I see them moving in the cluster. Give them a few minutes to let them do it on their own. If not, I'll just grab them and put them in there. Alright. Might have to give them a little push. They start to creep a little bit. See them do something at one point, they're going to start fanning. They'll move their wings and they'll raise their tail ends up. They have a gland, it's called the Nazanov gland, and they'll actually emit a scent, and it smells a lot like lemongrass. Once they start doing that, then they're going to start moving and saying, hey, let's, you know, we want to be over here. Should start happening pretty quickly. I'll give him another little push.
Remember last time that queen was so fat.
Yeah.
Good fly.
Yeah, this one might be a little one. Handfuls of these here, so I can't get them all at once, you know?
Yeah, it's a lot more than it looked like.
Yeah.
I don't think I have it. Oh. He's trying to find the queen.
Dirty a little bit. Right in. She looks just like that. Seeing it more and more with our bees. So when you move the queen, it just follows like it?
Yeah, they'll follow her.
How can you tell it's her? Her back end swole up. A lot longer than the other ones. There she is. Yeah. Right here. No, she flew. She'll come back there. Gosh, she looks just like the other one.
Yeah,
they fly right back in here. It's late in the year though, there's not a lot of food available. We got it right here. We got everything familiar to them, so she'll come back. I'm gonna guess she probably flew right back in here. See her right there on top? See how dark she is?
Yeah, she looks like the rest of them.
Yeah, she does. Is
that right there?
Yeah, that's her.
I'll go ahead and feed you.
Yep. Don't you do that?
Yeah,
what makes it sting and don't sting?
Well, most swarms are not defensive because it's just bees.
Yeah, that last swarm was much bigger. This is a pretty queen, though. I mean, she is real pretty. She's like a, almost like a purplish black. Yeah. They call it like a magenta, maybe. There she is, folks.
Be quick. Here they come. Get on out of there. Another video brought to you by JP the Bee Man. Y'all have a good day.